parents, welcome, teachers, welcome, and other students, welcome. We are so happy to have you here this morning to see our babies. And they are just super. You're gonna hear wonderful music today, and hope you have a wonderful day. Thank you.
Thank you. Welcome to Love and Voices Concert. We are happy you are here. We have been working hard every week and are excited to share our learning with you today.
Separate parts that sound amazing when you put them together. It is very tricky and takes a lot of practice to do well.
For one moment. That was really tricky and they were amazing. Could you give them a really big hoot and holler?
Alegre Coco has a lot of bouncy parts, but our next song is very smooth. The music word for smooth is legato.
I want to be
In our next song, we will start piano, which means singing softly. Then we'll do a big crescendo.
We just want a small voice singing out a song. We just want a small voice singing sweet and strong. One by one they'll grow, and together sing along. And then soon all the world will be singing. We just want a small voice singing out a song. We just want a small voice singing sweet and strong. One by one they'll grow, and together sing along. And then soon all the world will be singing. We just want a small voice singing out a song. We just want a small voice singing sweet and strong. One by one they'll grow, and together sing along. And then soon all the world will be singing.
And now soon all the world will be singing.
Every week in Urban Voices, we thought of the best word to describe ourselves. We wrote them on slips of paper and made the chain you see on stage today. Some of our favorite words were smart, musical, and brave.
It was a really fun exercise each week to ask the students and their teachers what they felt best described them. And it was a really rewarding and special thing for me to witness. And this will be hanging in the first grade hallway for the rest of the school year, for the next few weeks. I want to call attention to one detail that's in your program. The next song is called What I Am by Will.i.am. We've been working on songs that that enhance our social emotional learning in school, and I found this song, but there wasn't an accompaniment for it. So this morning you're hearing the world premiere of the choral version of What I Am with the piano arranged by my friend Daniel Paget.
Keep on reaching high, never gonna quit, I'll keep getting strong. group together to choose our last song. It is from the movie Trolls, and we worked very hard to learn our words.
To our concert today. Can I have you give one more big round of applause to our wonderful students? And thank you to Mrs. Kahn for playing the piano so beautifully. She's a treasure. We're so lucky to have her here playing for our concerts. And thank you so much. This is just one of my favorite days of the year. Every single year, your students are just wonderful. Thank you for sharing them with the Urban Voices program.